Hey friends, Ryan Dorn here from 360adsales.com. Thanks so much to all of you that have supported me and listened to the Ad Sales Nation podcast. Sure appreciate that. And here is your ad sales training tip of the week. Three options sells. What do I mean by that? In every single proposal, I always give three options. Now some of you might be saying, well, Ryan, I mean, that's not new. You've been talking about that for years. Are you doing it? I think that's the question to answer. Are you doing it? Here's what experts tell us. Experts smarter than all of us salespeople out there. If you give one option, the answer is 50-50. It's like yes or a no. If you give two options, your results on closing that sale drop to less than 20%, which is still pretty good. But when you give three options, you're 80% more likely for them to choose option number two. Remember, friends, in life and love and happiness, everything happens following the rule of three. Why should three options in a proposal template be any different? Remember, my bottom option is sort of a present basic kind of option. Middle option is a lot more competitive, and that top option is more of our dominant option. Three options in a template. Make it happen, friends. Go to your meetings with ideas ready to go, and I think you will be a raging media sales success. Hey, if you're not in the ad sales business, check us out over at salestrainingworld.com. If you are in the ad sales business, I've got free webinars and all kinds of other free advice for you. Visit us online over at 360adsales.com. All right, friends, we'll see you next week.